But, okay, you know, the situation is that the bulk of what's been asked for has been provided, and a few documents, as far as I understand it, are still waiting for legal permission from other people.
Patrick Harvie, we must leave things there. Let me thank you very much for your time this morning. Patrick Harvie, co-convener of the Scottish Greens.
On digital radio,
FM,
your smart speaker,
and BBC Sounds.
BBC Radio.